No pit stops, no strategy. It's all about the pace today. Qualifying day here at the Hungaroring for the Hungarian Grand Prix.
All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
Okay, I hope you brought something good to read today. There's an issue with the fuel system. We don't think it's anything terminal, but it is going to take some time to investigate and repair, I'm afraid. Okay, engine's fired up, we're set. Drop to P15. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. We'll be right back. one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty.
Goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Welcome to Budapest once again for another round of Formula One action. Historically, a good race for first-time victories, with Button, Hill, Alonso and Heikki Kovalainen all reaching the top step of the podium for the very first time right here. Located 12 miles northeast of the Hungarian capital Budapest, the 14 corners of the Hungaro Ring are steeped in history and prestige. Overtaking's always been difficult on this technical 2.7-mile track, but the last few years in particular have turned up some exceptional races. So let's hope we're in for another one here today. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Bell lines up on pole position. And Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Oscar Piastri, Norris, Leclerc, Russell, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Tsunoda, Perez, Gasly, Magnussen, Joe, Albon, Hamilton, Bottas, Hülkenberg, Ocon, and Logan Sargeant. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And alongside me in the commentary box today, former racing driver herself, Naomi Schiff. Let's look at their season, and particularly against their teammate. Fair to say, they've got the better of them more often than not.
Yes, for sure. It is never nice to be on the receiving end of that teammate battle, to be the one not winning. But for the driver who is on the upper hand, it's a real confidence boost because, as you know, the first job in Formula One is to beat your teammate. It is a team sport, but at the end of the day, that's the only driver on the grid that's got equal equipment to you. So it's the best indication of how you're doing. So for them, it's going to be a real confidence boost.
Right, this track needs a lot of downforce, so we won't have as much top speed. The good news, though, is that it's going to make our DRS even more effective than normal. Try to make the most of it in the race and quali if you can. Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Okay, incredible parking there. Nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.1 seconds. Okay, mate, we've got some clear track in front of us and let's make the best of it. So please make this next one a very fast lap. Okay, really, really good. You hit that target nicely. There's a long way to go in this race, so let's keep it clean. Yeah. your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time.
Thank you.
Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Okay, mate, let's be a bit more careful about where and when we use ERS, and let's try and be consistent as you use it moving forward. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Okay, Yuki is coming in for his stop now. Right, let's go, come on! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Gap to your teammate behind, 0.3 seconds. Okay, that wasn't quite what we needed there, I'm afraid, but listen, not to worry. Get your head down and chin up, and let's focus for the rest of this race. We'll be right back. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. So we're leading our teammate by 18.2 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, mate. Right, we've got a full battery, which means we can use more of it to gain performance. Let's go. Good job on hitting that target, mate. Nice work. Still a long way to go, though. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Teammate behind, 22.9 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 28.0 seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Thank you.
On to the next one.
Ah, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
And it's a performance to be proud of from our Hungarian Grand Prix winners.
That is a fifth win in a row in this season. I don't know if anyone else can stop them, but honestly, I wish someone would because this is getting slightly predictable.
As we await the winners to take their positions on the podium, one thing is clear today. RB have really shown their prowess on the track. This is a team that isn't afraid to take risks, whether that's on the circuit or in the new talents they hire. Today, those risks certainly paid off. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.